So this is just to answer the odd question I get from people about how big the Ovation of the Seas is. One morning, it was like 4 or 5 in the morning, I was up early. And I've went to the far end of the corridor at the back of the ship and then walked from there all the way to the very front of the passenger section of the ship to save you the time it takes 3 minutes and 50 seconds to get from one end to the other. But if you want to have a watch, here it is.